My name is Dr. Roby Abraham, and I'm an orthopedic surgeon. I specialize in orthopedic surgery and also subspecialize in hip and knee replacements. The benefits of robotics is that you actually get to plan the case even before we set in the OR. Even before we make a skin incision, we know what the implants are going to look like in your body even before we enter the room. So what happens usually is, after we discuss the surgery with the patients in terms of all the risks and benefits and alternatives, we send the patient over to get a CT scan or a special x-ray before the procedure. And this is what really allows us to preoperatively plan and template all the implants to that precise and accurate position. So after taking, the registration of the patient's actual anatomy and processing it with that preoperative image, we're able to now make our cuts in a very precise manner. Essentially, what we planned before the procedure is what we're doing to within a millimeter during the procedure. So we take off the femoral head at that point, and then we start reaming the acetabulum in a robotic-assisted way. This, allows us to be within 1 degree of accuracy in terms of our cup placement and our reaming. Once the cup is placed and the plastic liner is inserted, we then go on to the femur. Now the femur, we use a femoral lift in order to facilitate in the femoral exposure. And afterwards, again, we're using the data that we got from our CT scan or x-ray in order to know already what size of implant that the patient's gonna have. You can almost say it's patient specific to the platinum level. So once the implant is placed, we reduce the hip. And at this point, we're able to actually see the leg lengths, the offset that a patient has, like how much their hip is sticking out, and also the rotation of the component, all within a millimeter and a degree of accuracy, which is amazing. This is why I believe that robotic total joints is more than here to stay. It's just going to keep improving as we use it. And I've found that, again, with the anterior hip replacement, I go to the recovery room and patients usually say that they have no pain whatsoever. And at that point, we probably discharge most of our patients within that same day home. Afterwards, the physical therapist comes to their home and they start doing physical therapy in the comfort of their own home from day one. And up until the 2 week mark where they then see me, they're doing physical therapy every day. We're keeping in touch, our practice is keeping in touch with all our patients, and we're making sure all their needs are addressed. And I think this is truly the next step for total joints, where you get to recover in the comfort of your own home.